We're getting a little country today on Covering Coronavirus. This is Dylan Holmes from New Hampshire singing some country blues about the coronavirus, and if you could tell, he just wants to see his friends. Me too, little guy. A family in Massachusetts decided to say thank you to UPS delivery drivers working so hard right now with some heartfelt door decorations. And here's the mother with more on the touching reason for the door-sized thank you.
We are the family of an essential worker. My husband, Brian, is a UPS delivery driver working really long, busy hours. He had mentioned to me that seeing the hearts and signs saying thank you that were popping up around town really cheered him up when he was working. So the kids and I decided to cut out hearts and decorate our door to say thank you to the essential workers near us and our neighbors and hopefully give them some smiles as well.
France, they're upping their vending machine game during the pandemic with ones that sell much-needed protective equipment. A town in France recently installed two vending machines selling hand sanitizers, latex gloves, and masks. The country is looking to ease its nearly two-month lockdown in mid-May, and people will need to protect themselves in situations where they cannot practice social distancing. Question: what stays in the corner but can travel all over the world? The answer? A stamp. A mysterious quizmaster has set up some daily socially distant riddles on a whiteboard in Boston for people passing by. Almost makes up for missing trivia night at bars for a while. Of course, the answer to that question is a tube of toothpaste, am I right? So Skype took a shot at Zoom with their improved video conferencing, and now Google is making their own service free for everyone. Google Meet, the company's premium video conferencing software, lets users create meetings with up to 100 people for as long as they want. However, they're planning on implementing a time limit of 60 minutes after September 30th. Zoom, Google Meet, Skype, Microsoft Teams, so many options so people can see what I look like from this angle. That's all I got for you today. I'll be back tomorrow with more coronavirus news from a basement.